supposed to push it on?
Yes, I suppose so.
When you look to them?
You just put it on. But whoever designed it needs sacking. It's too difficult.
You'd have to have a look at the thingy wherever they are.
Should be simple.
I'm sure it shouldn't be like that.
It shouldn't.
There's something not right with it.
There is. It's perfectly all right. It's just badly designed. So sack the person who did that.
Perhaps we're not doing it right. It seems like it's clicked.
It's on,
something
it clicked. It doesn't. It's not clicked.
What is this for?
That pushes the stuff out. Jeez. I did it before. Not very easily. It just came off, so I obviously didn't do it before properly. No, it's not. It's designed to just click. Yes, right. Okay.
Look. That's not it, is it?
No. That thing. There's nothing wrong with it. Everything's all intact.
Nothing's broken.
I haven't broken anything. Why do I have such trouble with Dyson? Why do I ever learn not to buy Dyson, because there's always something wrong with it. There's always something. The last one, the animal, was absolutely useless.
I thought you liked it.
I did. I did like it until that came off. Until I had to take that off to clean it properly.
Does anybody?
Again. No, no brute force and ignorance.
I'm not. I'm just squashing it.
It's not
that's it.
No, it's not. It's coming off.
Why 3 hours later. Turn it?